I'm Dr. Alberico Sessa at Sarasota Surgical Arts in Sarasota, Florida. So today I'm going to just talk to you about thigh lifts, because sometimes there's some confusion as to what a thigh lift does, what it can be used for, and where the types of incisions are. There's basically two types of thigh lifts that you could do that would address certain areas. So just what's the indication for the surgery? So the indication for the surgery is the skin on your thighs, especially the inner part of your thigh, is very, very thin. So what does that mean? That means that it does not contract very well. So let's say you've recently lost some weight, and it won't take much. Could be as little as 15 or 20 pounds, and you can start seeing some really loose skin on your thighs. That would bother you. And the other part of it is, because it's so thin, cumulative sun damage over your lifetime will lead to wrinkles, chronic wrinkling, and then just sort of the loose skin will fall and make you unhappy with the way that your thighs look. So what are options that you can use to help you with your thighs? Thigh improvement, cosmetic plastic surgery for your thighs. So what can you do here? So first one I'm going to talk about is a medial thigh lift. So let's say that the main area you're concerned about is kind of right here on the inside of your thighs, maybe even down to about there, right? Maybe a little bit here. Okay. So to treat this part of your thigh, we do a medial thigh lift. And the medial thigh lift, so the scar would go in your groin to about mid anterior thigh, go around your groin, and end up on the backside of where your gluteal crease is. So the incision is really well hidden. You're not going to see it in a bikini. You're not going to see it in your panties. And it will bring up this part of your thigh. So it will do kind of that, has that response, and it will help. And then if you combine this with some liposuction, has an even more powerful response. If you only do liposuction, could actually make the loose skin worse. So it has to be not only contoured with lipo, but then excised. And this is the surgery to do it. Now, the other type of surgery that we're going to talk about is more of a vertical thigh or a spiral thigh lift. And that would be if you have loose skin on your entire, and this is your knee here. This is your entire thigh, not only the inside, but also the anterior part of your thigh all the way down. Let's say you've lost a lot of weight. You've lost 50 to 120 pounds and up, and you have really loose, wrinkled skin on all aspects of your thigh. Well, this surgery then would be like this. So it goes inside your thigh like that, and then down the inside part of your thigh. And we sort of, you know, put this incision, if you can imagine, draw a line up from the inside of your knee, and you just draw it upwards, up into the inside of your groin, and then over across around your groin, and then up onto the anterior part of your thigh in your groin. Now you can imagine that's gonna pull the skin this way. So all of this loose skin on the anterior and medial thighs part of your thigh will all get fixed with this type of incision. So one incision is sort of curvilinear up the inside of your thigh and then out like that. And then another one is just inside your groin. So medial thigh lift, spiral or vertical thigh lift. And these are the best ways to treat loose skin on your thighs.